But you have no medical training.
No. But I have kids. Learn a lot right there. I've seen nurses give my son a throat culture. I mean, what is it? You stick a giant Q-tip down their throat and wait. Oh, or urine analysis. You know, with that deep stick that tells you whether or not the white count is high?
Yeah, I understand, but...
I mean, I'm great with people. Of course, you have to observe me to know for sure, but trust me on that one. I'm extremely fast learner. I mean, you show me what you do in a lab once and I've got it done. Oh, for instance, at one point I wanted to be an engineer. I worked at the Fleur Engineers and Constructors in Irvine. I fell madly in love with geology.
Geology?
Yeah, I've been working with maps. I love maps.